Hey Wyatt, how are you? How far am I into this? Chapter 4. And then I looked it up last night, there's 14 chapters. But they're very long chapters. Tagging in! How's your guys' Saturday going? Hold on, I cannot hear myself. You missed it, Wyatt. Last stream, I got another piano booklet thing, and I played one of the songs I sent you. Over here. Over here. I think I want to get back into playing, so maybe I'll start out again with those songs. Nice. You can honestly use this game as a, like, kind of figure out what you need to do. At least for the specific song. They're from this game. They're from the original FF7. So they're much more simple. But there's also, like, the ones that you get to do are piano ones, so they're also very simple. I don't know if they're, like, one-to-one with actual, like, piano stuff, but if they are, that'd be, like, actually sick. Because then you could just, like, copy what they're doing. You can, like, look at the notes that the game is using, and then just, like, write that down, and then, like, use that. Clear R, I'll be back. Yeah, it's gonna be a while. I'm just trying to finish all the side quests here, so. I don't think we're gonna get to any of the story today. We're just gonna do side quest stuff. Retry. Need to pressure him.
Protocol.
Inflicting enough damage will cause it to retaliate with a violent attack, but evading this attack will pressure it. Oh. Okay. Probably should use Tifa then. Okay, wait. I need to avoid this move, so... I don't know how I'm gonna do that with Aerith. There it is, okay. From above? No. Why don't you lead the way? I got this. Buzz off. There we go, sick. Golden Needle. Petrification. Don't run into much of that. I'm surprised I have no materials for these things. I've been collecting so much stuff. Ugh. Oh yeah, I gotta go deliver the Condor's dinner. It's cold in here, hold on. It was so cold today. It's freaking freezing. Still is.
It wasn't too much trouble.
You can put the food right over there. Thank you.
This is quite the cut of meat. I've no doubt the bird will be unable to resist the call of such fine dining.
Gotta say, it's kinda nice, looking up and seeing a blue sky.
Needs a steel one, that's for sure.
Though at least with the steel sky you know your limits. Out here, it's endless. I kinda get what Aerith was saying now.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, look!
Hmm? What a sight! I never dreamed I'd be able to see it up close like this.
Wait, we have to get a photograph. Grab the camera.
Yes, sir.
Come on. Gather around, everyone. Quickly, quickly!
Say cheese! Oh. What? So, snap any good shots?
I hope so. It just showed up. I could barely hold my camera and...
Really? Couldn't tell from a shot like this.
Ah. Well, I haven't looked this happy since I was a lad. It's precious moments like these that make condor watching so exhilarating. You never know what to expect. Well, scouts, let's finish writing up today's report and start preparing for our next fateful encounter.
Sir!
And hopefully next time we'll be able to snap a clear picture of that bird.
Sir! Miss? I'd like you to have this. As a souvenir.
Sick.
Nice face, Cloud.
Can we look at it? Can we look at the photo? Inventory. Yes. Cloud is not interested.
We haven't had a sighting like that in who knows how long, and it's all thanks to you.
I blew it again, just like I always do. I really am nothing but a colossal failure.
What?
I've never had the privilege of seeing a condor up close like that before. My heart is still pounding.
There he is. He definitely looks... I don't know if that's the same one. Because that one looks a lot bigger. How do I get up there? Right here. Okay. I have reverse gale. Oh, here it is. Nice. Okay. Oh, that is sick.
That one's for you.
taken over. Keep it together.
One more shot! Yeah! Bring it! All right, I'm here! Come on! Bring it! Take that! It's on you!
Sure, however I can help. Can you take over for a bit?
Let me
on it.
No! It's not. How do I stagger?
I got this. Be careful.
You're up.
My, keep it together. Hang back.
Okay, let's go.
Take the lead.
I'll do what I can.
Cut! This one's for you! Get him! Go on!
What is it doing? Dang, okay. Myself and then do this again. Oh, I have no cushions. Good thing they cost like nothing.
Take the lead.
You'll be soaring through the clouds and soaring the night. Now that was a great. Hurry on!
Nice. I don't think I've been over in this place at all. Chicken. Five Moogle medals? Ooh, this place is cool. Wait, that's the spot I've already... Wait, no. Ice. While it's casting soothing breast will pressure it. Okay. Okay, so we need to have ATB bars so we can use spells while they're doing this move. No, wrong spell.
Don't overdo it. Let me help
you. I'll take care of them. Let's make it hot. Big fast. I think we're almost done.
Nice, we did it. Holy crap. Just gotta get them once with that soothing breath.
Nice! You've successfully completed all Junon combat assignments. Oh, then allow me to provide a massage.
And how do you plan to do that?
Why, by way of
Now then, your latest triumph has allowed me to create a new combat trial. I hope you enjoy it.
White Squall? What the heck is that? Let's just, retry. No. Ah! What? He doesn't need a spell. Dang, it's already staggered. Bro, okay, I don't know what interrupted my spell. That's stupid.
Enough.
Yeah.
No, no, no.
Let's make it high.
Oh, that didn't do it. Frick. All right, let's just go back to our old strategy. Saving all of our ATB stuff. Ah, crap. I hit the wrong one. Ugh. I ain't messing around this time.
Okay.
Boom.
Okay.
I just wasn't allowed to mess around. Moogle? I didn't know there's a Moogle hut around here. I wonder if it's the same battle thing or minigame. Stool. The Mog's stool. And the Mog's stool.
Would you mind rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Nope. Same thing. The area has changed, though. That's cool. I can carry them? Nice. Eh. Don't hurt me, please. Yeah, that's right. You stay there. Okay. You already said that. Ah, okay. So they're all different levels. That one is actually easier than the first. That's a lot of stars. I feel like I find these pretty often. Allows use of the highest level of precision defense focus material, running enemies, binding attacks ineffective against perfectly timed blocks. Tales of the Red Warrior, Aerith stuff? I don't know what these do again. I need to be refreshed. I guess let's get Clouds.
Did you find anything you like, Kubo?
Increases Cloud's skill points. Ah, okay. We have a lot of money too.
Kubo! Welcome, Kubo!
I really want Reds because he doesn't have that many.
Come again soon.
Uh-oh. Too many of one item. Gotta use some stuff. Planet's Benison. Gold dust. Those sound rare. Damage dealt with synergy skills and synergy abilities by 10%. Dang. So go down here. Jump in the water. Get in the water, chicken. Yes. So awesome. This is cool. Get off! Unable to obtain Pearl Ginger Root. Alright, what can I craft? Eye potion. Dang, Planet's Favors. Here we go. We're almost done.
Cloud, your combat data has revealed the location of the Mind Flayer lurking in the Junon region. It said this Eldritch horror devours the brain. We cannot turn a blind eye to this.
The Mind Flayer? That sounds really scary. Oh. We're about to enter Stranger Things.
Beware, Cloud. You've entered the Mind Flayer's natural habitat. There's still much.
I'm scared. Oh, I just have to press engage enemy. Let me see. We're done with everything except the proto relics, so all those last ones must be like side quests. Oh no, wait, four of them are the proto relic, and then two extra ones, so this is one of them. It's a squid man.
This ought to be good. Mind Flayer, exiting the vicinity.
Landing synergy abilities will pressure it. A grotesque fiend that has taken up residence in one of Junon's inlets is capable of lifting even giant boulders with its preternatural psychokinetic skills. What is that?
This one's for you. Hey! Come on. On it.
Here we go. I don't think I've used this one yet.
I'll show you what I can do.
Ooh, and we're limited MP. I did not. What?
No way.
How did that kill us all? What the frick? That's not fair at all.
You don't scare me.
Whoa. Dang, that almost murdered him.
Keep it up.
Maybe we just have to beat him within like a certain amount of time, or he just kills us all.
strong, okay?
Sorry about that.
Here it comes.
He's pressured. Nice. He's dead.
Cloud, congratulations. I was concerned the fiend might feast upon your brains, but I'm glad to see my fears were
only a true hero could ever have defeated such a malevolent evil. Your valiant efforts today have brought the world one.
Thank you, hero.
And then an excavation, okay. No, I don't want to fight this. It's only proper to do it with a chocobo. Oh, we have to find all three of them. Psychic's charm. It's definitely on the other side of this rock. I'm gonna guess it's right here. Nope. Oh, I was so close. So close. I want to see if any of those items are actually good. That's very good. Okay, where do I go to get on this thing? So dark.
Hey.
So this is the last of the stuff.
Something indeed. That's it. Now then, all that remains is to... That's odd. So many energy spikes. What could be the cause? Investigation. One moment.
Fort Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting rapid increase in... Wait, Tifa! Don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
Troopers, Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come!
Let's do this.
Thank you.
have too many clerics. Kill it. Something killed our other cleric. Probably those things. You will lose if you cannot defeat the boss. Oh my gosh. I need this guy. Why can't I use him? Oh, because I only have a certain amount of them. Okay. Holy crap. If you've played Clash Royale and you're pretty good at it, you should be completely good at this.
We did it! Victory is ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The Proto Relic! What is that I spy?
What is that I spy?
My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, Ray.
It's impossible.
Incredible. No phenomenon like this has ever been observed. It was as if the very fabric of time and space was...
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto Relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
You're right. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.
Ooh. I still have to go onto this island. It's got some stuff on it, and then I don't think I've ever been out to here, so.
Isn't Fort Condor kind of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not.
Looks a lot closer than usual.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Ahoo! Someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all. As if we've got nothing better to do.
Well, if you say so.
I don't think I'll ever get used to this.
It's not so bad.
Oh?
We used to be like this all the time.
I'm going in!
He's doing his squats.
Is to help us break through the enemy lines and retrieve the artifact they stole. With the captain's aggressive approach, I fear we'll surely fail. Please, we can't succeed without you.
Captain! We're coming!
That's our cue.
Wow, one hit and he's dead. Whoops, I put this healer way too close. What is that? Oh my gosh. I think you just avoided everything. No! Is dead. Uh-oh. Just ignore that thing. Go. I can't. Oh no. Oh, I forgot about this. Go, Cloud, go. Got my other one too. Dang, okay. Go, 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 17 seconds. Yeah, we're not winning. Unless they do some really good move right now. Heal them, heal. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Should be good with Cloud over there. Oh my gosh, Cloud is almost dead. Cloud is dead. Oh my gosh, I almost won off that. I still have a healer? Not anymore.
Till my prize is mine once more. Now,
charge!
Oh, no, you don't!
You fool!
Huh?
What is the meaning of this?
Captain! Wait! Don't leave without us!
seems you've returned empty-handed.
Sorry, kid.
Don't be. I wish I could have done more, but there was so much here. We're dealing with a powerful energy source.
Hey, Chadley. I think I heard the captain call the proto-relic his treasure or something. You know anything about that?
Sadly, no. While I could offer theories, I can, however, inform you of the relic's location. Let's head there next.
That was very quick loading time. Is this how I get over there? Yeah. I just want to see the cutscene after this. Give me the cutscene. The Wu-Tai cutscene.
Now then, if I were a proto-relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Make haste, my hero! Mwah! 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 Mwah!
Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's further gone than I thought.
Friends, help us! The captain is in grave danger. And without him, we're doomed. All of us!
What do you mean?
We're nothing more than pieces in this game. Normally, we'd be stuck here, waiting on the board until someone came along to play with us. But all of that changed when the captain showed up. Ever since that day, we've been able to move around under our own power. I've never felt so alive. And it's all thanks to the captain.
Without him, we're as good as dead.
So how should we handle this?
I don't think we can get the proto-relic back without the captain. Yeah, we gotta help him.
I don't know what these things on the right side are. Oh, it tells me when they're gonna deploy something. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Thank you.
Nice. Give us both. Sixty seconds. Oh my gosh. Let's just hope my team wins. They're about to die, frick. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. What is that? No, it killed everyone. That is so stupid. Ooh, a Tifa? Tifa and Cloud? Alright, let's do that. Ow. I lost both my healers. Oh, oh, oh. Tifa's going in, and she's dead. Oh my gosh, it is so much. Do not kill Cloud, I swear to God. Nice.
Oh, my darling hero.
Hey, hands off, Buttercup. You want to thank us so bad? Give us the proto relic. That, I'm afraid, I cannot do.
Cutscene?
Said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came up. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the proto relic.
Right. Speaking of which, I've reacquired its signal.
Send us the coordinates.
Last one. I don't know if we're even going the right way. Actually, yeah, I think we are. Why are you guys falling down? Come back. Rip him a new one.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed, far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Not I've gleaned, but loneliness. you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
Kill them. Oh my gosh. Come back, healer. Come back. No. Alright, let's put Tifa down on this side, and we might win with this push. Come on, come on, come on. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. Kill him now. Hey, he survived. Tagging in.
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
You're just in time. I finished all the side quests.
But hey, at least we can say we went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle.
Except for one, well, but if we can find it, I have a good feeling I'm gonna get it first try. Cutscene?
We'll see if the cavalry?
Not necessarily. I've devised an alternative. Though, I am sure my efforts will pale in comparison. optimizing the combat simulator's OS for the game's internal processor. I've increased the unit's cognitive function and operational freedom. Provided they accept the optional update.
Thanks to Chadley, hard mode is now available in Fort Condor, perfect for those in want of a serious challenge. Nah, I'm good. Yay! Look at it! It's beautiful! So is that. Yay, cutscene!
Untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
What time I get to fight him?
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me!
No.
I think this is Yuffie's dad.
Then I shall take it from you by force!
He's got huge legs.
You are indeed a worthy warrior. I saw it plain. Never does my judgment err. So it comes to this.
No way, I get to fight him? This isn't a cutscene anymore. What? He ran. Urkel, Gurkel, Urkel, Gurkel. He was spanking something for sure.
Cloud? Cloud! Oh, thank goodness. I was so...
What just...
I was unable to locate you, albeit for only a moment. If something had happened to you because...
Nothing happened.
Right.
Don't worry, I skip his dialogue... As soon as I can.
Could it be you got a soft spot for Soldier Boy here?
A noise response triggered. Cause, Baron's mocking tone of voice.
Anyway, don't worry about it. You've been in much worse situations than that before.
Very well. Regardless, I will do what I can to improve security measures.
This is the last of the side quests. We are done. My prediction is that's Yuffie's dad, and he's like super weird, just like her. But we are going back to under Junon. We've got one more side quest, but...
Hey, what were you thinking sending Sam back alone like that?
He even need us in the first place? Your mother'd give Stamp a run for his money.
So, how's my son? Seem okay?
He got a girl preggo.
You're gonna stand there and pretend this wasn't all about Claire and her bun in the oven? Apple didn't fall far from this stubborn ass tree. That's for damn sure.
Wouldn't know about that. And if you're done making wisecracks, I got
some random side character. Her son.
brittle houses. Isn't
Priscilla just... Don't worry, they were married.
Do you need something delivered?
Children of the planet. Not every day.
Okay. You wouldn't believe it. How much longer will my screen be on this stream tonight? That depends on how long you keep this on. That's not up to me. But after this, I'm probably ending the stream. I don't know. Wait, what time is it? I guess we could go up top. We're about to go up top, so you might miss something. After I beat this. Lots of cutscenes with girls and Cloud. It's the president's coronation. But it takes a long time, so I might have to stop it short and like resume it tomorrow or the next day. Bragos! I'm usually the only one left. Dude, that is not fair. It's freaking rigged. Which frog is which? You gotta look at the colors. Look, Aerith has got her bow. She is. She's already gone. She gets hit. Pink is red. Pink is not red. No! Oh. I see what you're saying. Red the character, not the color. Yes. I'm pretty sure that's like brown, though. It's like a weird brown. Barret is the like dark brown one. And red 13 is the one with the light up butt. He's Tifa right here. She's got her little skirt on. Oh! You're distracting me. It's all your fault. Let's go, team. Aerith taking the charge. And she's gone. Of course he is. He's the biggest person. CPU. No, I'm talking about human. This isn't Smash Bros. Ah! I'm only like 20 seconds off. I feel like Aerith is always the first one to go. Oh, she's right there. Wait, no, that's Red. What's the goal? I have to survive for 1 minute and 20 seconds. No! How do you know when the floor is gonna fall? When it's shaking. I would have won my first try, but it was all rigged. Literally the floor, like, was like right where I was, and I couldn't get to the other one in time. Just hop on the spinny things, they'll kill you. You can't do that. Seems pretty easy. All right. As soon as I come back home, I'm making you play this. Then we'll see how easy it is. Woo! Come on. Please! I did it! Oh my gosh! I got hit off as I beat it. No, we're done. How? Because the timer's still going when you get hit, so I still won. Alright, time to go up top. You ready? We gotta play a dolphin minigame. It still had... No. You just saw it wrong. Where's Priscilla? I think we've done everything. Just gotta double check. We can always come back, so it's not really a big deal if we forget something. We just can't come back for like a while.
All good to go.
Oh yeah, that's right. I have to follow this thing. Come here, dolphin. Let's do this. Aerith is the only one cheering us on. I gotta remember how to play. I'm there for you, babe. This, like, game has been... So far, this game has been, like... Cloud is just falling for Aerith at every step. And, like, Aerith is just like... Or, Tifa's just like, well, I guess I lost. No! That was the last freaking... I'm still level 4, I guess. Yeah, she's already lost. Aerith is the only positive one. She really is. So you got to the beach last night? Yeah. You have to get through all of this chapter and then all of another chapter, which is the boat. I think it's chapter 6. Chapter 6 is Costa del Sol. Was the beach slay? Yes. Very slay. It was like... just perfect. You get to go on a- date. With Aerith. But there's a twist. But I don't like sand. Don't worry, the date's not on the beach.
Okay, your ride's right here. The ship's not far.
But it's not with Cloud.
If we don't sink on the way.
What? You rat. What? I can't control it. Aerith got me all excited.
You've been a huge help, Priscilla. No prob. Well, guys and girls, and dog, I'll see you later.
Give me one guess. Who do you think Aerith goes out on a date with?
Have fun.
You only get one guess. Watch this. This is funny. Give it a second.
Meet you at the top.
I was literally typing how this game is literally the best and doing everything I want to happen, and then I'm mid-typing you say, but it's not with Cloud. Don't worry. Cloud gets his date eventually, but it's not on the beach. Actually, they do get a moment on the beach, but I'm not going to say anything more than that. It's a very nice moment. I took a picture of it. Rufus. Look at all those soldiers. Not the soldiers that are Cloud. Just regular soldiers. Lowercase soldiers. Will you give me a hint? Did she go on a date with someone in the Avalanche? Yes. She went on a date with someone in Avalanche. It's a pretty good hint. Because it narrows it down pretty well. Red 13, because she was in that room with her, so... No. Your answers always seem to amaze me because you pick the worst option. Red isn't even in Avalanche.
Ah, there you are.
Let's move.
I said you only get one answer. You can't. No, you get no more. Red 13 is not an Avalanche. I'm not saying. Wait. You're gonna have to. Then why is he here? Because he's part of the group. This group isn't Avalanche. Just because they're part of the group doesn't mean they're Avalanche. Aerith isn't Avalanche. Cloud isn't Avalanche. Chet.
About the parade?
Guess things have changed. They got higher priorities.
Personally, I think that's a good thing.
The city's size, on the other hand, the robed men won't be easy to find. They're definitely not here.
Then who's Avalanche? I can't give away that. It's revealing too much of the story. It's just too many secrets. That's like spoilers.
Most advanced airship in the fleet.
Screw the boat. Let's take that.
Unless you got a trained crew and piloting skills we don't know about, we're sticking with the boat.
That's too bad. Would have been perfect.
Hey, beggars can't be choosers.
There's no one here. Is that no one to you? Look at all those soldiers. Oh, that's what you mean. No, there's two viewers. I'm sure Seb is lurking, like he always is.
That's the ticket, I tell you.
It's been funny, my recent streams have all been like 6 viewers. I've only gotten 6 viewers in total for every stream. But the funny thing is, every viewer starts typing in the chat. They like, everyone talks. So every viewer I get says something, which is nice. I know, very impressive. I used to get like 100 views, now I'm only getting 6 on a new game. It's probably because there's just so many people watching this game, and like, there's just so many people playing it too, that like,
we'll leave them
I'm just so low down on the list.
For now.
It's very nice.
Enter. An emissary from Wutai is here, sent by Viceroy Saruth. Oh?
This is something I've never heard before. They're like adding new story elements that I've never heard of. That or I'm not understanding.
All right.
Or realizing what's... from the original. Where are these rats? Well, that the guy in the white is the president. And then the guy with the thing on his forehead is Sung. And then I have no idea who this guy is. I don't remember being him in the original, so no clue. He's old Cloud. Cloud from the future.
I thought you were dead. Then you thought right.
What happened to the old president from Remake?
Cut to the chase, Mr.
Natty, you need a refresher.
The Viceroy and your late father had big plans. I assume you intend to carry them out?
Correct.
That's good to hear.
Yes, he died.
Some people just don't have the stomach for war.
And this you've only seen me play this game like twice.
Demands commitment from both Wutai and Shinra.
Which is a lot.
father is dead, which changes the equation. A new vision is required.
He got replaced with this rat. I actually like Rufus a lot better. To the beat of your own drum.
This new vision include your fairy tale promised land? You, Shinra's, you take and you take.
Ew. Give back. What's so ew about him?
Left to you, this world would end up an empty husk.
Glenn, what are you talking about? Oh, this guy? Yeah.
Put things right. Beget anger, desolation, hatred, and in its wake.
I have no idea who Glenn is.
A people rejuvenated, and a planet once more made whole. What we're doing's for the greater good. Just gotta know when to ease off the gas.
Now listen.
You started this.
These are not girl cutscenes. Don't worry, they're very soon.
You have obligations to fulfill.
Aerith gets to hold a gun. She twirls it around.
People what they deserve. Oh, right. Before I leave, a message from the Viceroy. Congratulations on your inauguration, Mr. President. Shinra has a bright future.
He's angry.
Transform into an armed fortress. Its strategic location, along with its air and seaports, make it second only to Midgar as the company's most vital city.
Huh. Neat. Any good restaurants? Sights to see?
Maybe. I don't know.
Right. You're not the touristy type.
Hey, just to be clear, you do realize we're not here on vacation, right?
Of course I do. Hey, look, what's that about?
Listen up.
Are Cloud in these cutscenes? Yes.
We'll return home with the president's commendation. Let's show him how a real drill team does it and make our city proud.
Hoo-ah!
Troopers, you're all off duty until the parade begins. But use this time wisely. Practice your technique.
Hoo-ah!
Yep, I was just doing that. How about that? Is that good? I can keep messing with it.
Those troopers seemed pretty psyched for the parade, huh?
It's good? Okay.
More like eager to prance around for the new paymaster. Now, I know what y'all gonna say, but I gotta ask.
What?
If Rufus is in town, are we really gonna let this opportunity pass us by? Hell, I'm not saying we kill the man, but we ought to at least give him a talking to. Rough him up a little, maybe, you know?
Actually, I'm gonna have to agree. First, the Turks say, do whatever, we're not after you. But then, Cloud's biker buddy rolls up and says he is. We gotta straighten this out.
Okay, But how? We can't just walk up to the president in the street.
Yes, we can.
Or maybe we can.
Huh?
We bust up his parade!
No. That's how we die in a hail of bullets like a bunch of dumbasses. The city's crawling with Shinra troopers. We join the parade. Hide in plain sight. Get in, get close, get answers.
Seriously?
Sure.
Wow, that's good.
Is this a cutscene? What do you think a cutscene is?
Brett, you guys find a route to the port. See what security's like. And keep an eye out for black robes while you're at it.
Now hold up!
Fatigues won't be enough to disguise you two.
True enough.
Shut up.
All right, see you in a bit. I gotta go find a uniform.
Oh, we're coming with. I'm so pumped for this. This way? Yeah.
This is definitely a girl cutscene. It's about to happen.
Attention all troopers. Spare uniforms can be found here. Please get changed. The ceremony will be starting soon.
Now we're talking.
Here you go, Natty. Outfit change.
Yeah, kind of cool. Well, ready to suit up? Yep. Whoa there. Three steps back, if you please. Cloud, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
If you're gonna stand there, keep watch. Ha ha, very funny. Come on, Cloud. You really need to be this close?
Maybe.
Scram! Occupied! Cloud, what do you think you're doing?
What do you think you're doing?
If you're gonna stand there, keep watch.
Fine. I'll go change. Stop. I was trying to get all the words they say. Ooh. Take. Oh, my lights are flickering. This stream suddenly goes out, you know why. There's been a lot of storms recently.
Freeze! Hands up! Well?
Look at him!
Well?
You got me.
Those things are loaded.
I'd say we look the part.
Maybe. But don't forget, you gotta act the part too. Just do what I do, alright?
Are you in awe, Natty? Look at them. They're soldiers.
Head to starboard Junon when you're ready. Better hurry. You don't want to be the reason your team is disqualified.
Sounds like Jesse.
Hold it! It's the damnedest thing, but
I don't recall seeing the three of you at practice. Am I to assume?
You can't tell them apart.
Forgot.
Sorry, sir.
Sorry, sir.
You're sorry? Do you have any idea how important today's ceremony is? Do you, maggot? Form check, now! You will give your commander a flawless performance. And if you show her anything less than perfection, I'll feed your ass to a behemoth!
Now what?
Just follow my lead. I still remember the basics.
I'm having second thoughts, you guys.
What the hell are you doing over there? The commander is waiting!
Sir!
Attention!
Have to hand it to you three. You've got guts skipping out on practice. That, or you're idiots. Let's find out, shall we? I'm not about to take any chances today. I'm warning you now.
Why is Cloud more fun
One
like this?
Slip up and I'll chuck you straight into a Marlboro's mouth. Clear?
Press the corresponding buttons. I'm gonna do so bad. Can't see. He's not talking in the same pitch. Ah! Sounds like the same pitch to me. I don't know what you're talking about.
Not good enough.
Da, 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 da. Isn't this so slar?
That was a disgrace! But your confidence, I commend. He'd serve as a sterling example to the others, ma'am.
Congratulations! You are hereby promoted to parade captain of Midgar's 7th Infantry. You will be our model trooper, the one to march at the head of our drill team. Which means that our performance, satisfactory or otherwise, is now your responsibility.
Ma'am.
Bam.
As parade captain, you will round up your fellow troopers currently on leave in Larboard Junon. You will recall that, to march in the parade, each drill team is required to muster 5 units or more. Look for the 7th Brassards. They'll identify the best from the rest.
Once assembled, you and the team will report to Starboard Junon. Tardiness will not be tolerated. Now, make us proud.
Ma'am.
Ma'am!
Yay!
Still
still haven't assembled your team, Captain? I'm sure
you just talked to me.
Trooper, get your team in order, Captain.
All right, that's it for the cutscenes for now, I think.
That was lucky. Hey, you sure about this? Is the parade really gonna get us to Rufus?
The parade won't, but the presidential commendation will. That's how these things go. The president himself gives the award.
Wow. That's some plan. I mean, it's risky, but gotta go big or go home, right?
My eyes! Tagging out. You only care about seeing girls do things. You don't care anything about the story. I'm going to- Ooh. I'm getting off anyway.
Ready to rally the troops, Captain?
Yeah. Just remember, Midgar, 7th Infantry.
Anyone with one of these guys, right?
Come on.
Who, what? You're interested all of a sudden? I want to see you say bye.